And good evening, everyone. We'll talk about Auburn baseball in just a moment. But first, we're starting local. Bob Jones baseball standout Dylan Raya, one of 80 athletes across the country selected to participate in the MLB Baseball Prospect League, which begins this week. Charity Chambers sat down with the number one player in the state.
I started playing baseball when I was around 4 years old. You know, when you get started, you're always starting off with T-ball, and then it just, you know, shot up from there.
You were picked to be a part of the Major League Baseball Prospect League. Only you're one of 80 kids across the country. What did you think when you found out you were chosen to be a part of this?
I've never been, you know, when I was younger, I never was really chosen to be, you know, on the USA team or whatever, you know, the really high-tier things. And it was always a dream of mine to be, I want to be out there one day. I want to be in front of all those guys. And it was a really, you know, it's going to be a really great experience, and I'm super blessed with the opportunity, and I can't wait to get started down there.
Yeah, you say you weren't really kind of picked growing up. What did you do in order to get to this point?
I feel like it starts in the off season. You work hard in the weight room. You work hard, you know, whether it be velocity training, exit velocity training, anything like that, but just, you know, really fundamental training and practicing hard and working hard.
Yeah, what are you looking forward to most going to the Prospect League?
I'm super excited to, you know, be able to work with the tier of athletes that'll be there, and some really big names will be there too. You know, Derek Jeter and Chipper Jones are two guys I look up to, and they're going to be one of the coaches there, so that's super exciting. And I'm really excited to, you know, see if I can make the USA team. That would be something really awesome, and I'm really looking forward to it.
What have your parents been saying about all this? I know they're proud of you.
Oh, they're nervous, too. They're nervous. Every day they're like, you training for the camp? You training for Prospect League? I was like, I'm trying. I'm doing whatever I can. And so it's been a blast. You know, they're really helped me out. And everything they do, you know, taking to baseball games growing up and really supporting me through all along this journey.
So Dylan Ray, one of just 80 kids from across the country, selected to be a part of this prestigious MLB Prospect Development Pipeline League. This all starts on Thursday, so of course, we'll be keeping tabs on him to see how he does. I can't wait to see how he does at such a major event. But for now, in Madison, I'm Charity Chambers for WZDX Sports.